Okay. Believe it. Believe it. I can't believe it that this bitch would do this shit. But I believe it. Believe it. I better believe it. Cause this bitch is fucking real. I better believe it. Believe it, I better believe it. Cause this bitch was fucking cheating, I better believe it. Believe it, this bitch was on the side and she sucking semen. So I got to believe in my own self. Cause if I put my trust in the bitch, then I'ma go to hell. It's bad for my health. Cause this bitch was on somebody else. And you know she was loving and tugging up on that belt. And you know what the fuck was going on. She was going and cheating on that nigga they call Angelo. What the hell was going on in her head? I don't understand. Cause she wasn't thinking, but instead she was thinking with the thing. Between the legs, I'm talking about her pussy and the fucking clitch of us. Okay, what the hell has gotten into us? Okay, well, it's gotten into you. Because it wasn't me, it was you. Okay, and let's just be honest. I like that Deanna, that this bitch was over, then I'll be an honest, so dishonest, so I had to bring it to your honor, and I told her, I told her, I told her, that she better find a nother nigga who is not like me, oh, cause it's possible that you'll never find a nigga like me ever in your lifetime, and you know what's going on, cause you know I'm feeling fine, I'm divine in my highlights, oh, I know what's going on, cause you know just what I like. But you wanted to cheat and go right up on the side of somebody else breaking home, and you know you broke inside.
Life, what the hell was that life? I couldn't even believe it. I couldn't understand that type of life that you would be that right. Okay, I guess I believe it.